back, everyone. I got the Jonsered 2186 with the 32 inch bar on it. I took the 42 off. I haven't cut with it since. I'm probably gonna have to do a little high jet tuning on it. Last time I had it out, like I said before, it's four stroking out. Didn't have any video, lost video. Well, we got this nice chunk of white oak, probably, if I had to guess. Let's get this fired up and get the bucking.
Thank you.
It's a Johnny Red 2186. Still needs a little, some more tuning on it. And it needs something going on with the oiler too. It's putting oil out, but it is on the max turnout on the screw, so it should be putting out as much as it can. And the way this chain looks, it's not doing a whole lot. So I'm gonna have to get in there and address that.